Hi viewers, welcome to Vers Media. In this video, we will discuss about top government engineering colleges in Maharashtra. Those are accepting Maharashtra set. First one, Government College of Engineering, Region Amravati, and approximate fee 3 to 4 lakhs. And Government College of Engineering, Aurangabad, same as approximate fee 3 to 4 lakhs. Third one, National Institute of Electronics and Information Technology, Aurangabad, approximate 2 to 3 lakhs. Fourth one, Government College of Engineering, Jalgaon, approximate fee 3 to 4 lakhs. And fifth one, Government College of Engineering, Chandrapur, approximate 3 to 4 lakhs. Sixth one, Government College of Engineering, Karad, approximate fee below 2 lakhs. Seventh one, Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar Technological University, Lonair, approximate fee 4 to 5 lakhs. Eighth one, Institute of Chemical Technology, Mumbai, approximate fee 3.5 lakhs. Ninth one, SNDT Women's University, Mumbai, approximate fee 4 lakhs. Tenth one, Veeramata Jijabai Technological Institute, Mumbai, approximate fee 3 to 4 lakhs. 11th one, Sardar Patel College of Engineering, Mumbai, approximate fee 3 lakhs. 12th one, National Power Training Institute, Nagpur, approximate fee 4 to 5 lakhs. 13th, MIT Academy of Engineering, Pune, approximate fee 6 to 7 lakhs. 14th, COEP Technological University, Pune, approximate fee 3 lakhs. Last but not least, 15th, Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji Institute of Engineering and Technology, Vishnupuri, approximate fee 3 to 4 lakhs. These are the top and best government engineering colleges in Maharashtra. These colleges are acceptable through Maharashtra SET. Thank you. Thanks for watching. For latest updates, please subscribe to Vers Media YouTube channel.